Welcome to the latest world of ZZT Livestream, where redeems are once again busted, even though they weren't a moment ago. But this time it's definitely on me. Not that it's ever not been. I made the mistake of playing with stream stuff again. Still in desperation of getting that laptop to work. Even though today I decided, no, I'm not going to even try. So apologies in advance. I guess redeems just died and I'm not going to fix them now. I'm tired of these MegaZeux streams starting 10 minutes late every single time. I'm cursing this poor program. Let's see. We got a few in beforehand, and I know I heard the bits noise. Where's the bits? There's the bits. 100 gems from the green herring. Thank you for that. Alright, well, we're going to attempt to see how far we can get in Bernard the Bard today. By none other than the Ned the Knight guy, as so perfectly put by RT55 there. So that probably gives any ZZTers an idea of what to expect. I don't remember offhand if it actually is a sequel or if it's just the same world, but Ned is in this game, I know that. Or at least the events of Ned the Knight have happened in this game. Okay, yeah. There's gonna be goobers, of course, that means. Let's see what we've got here. I know this is, you know, another classic. And it's one that I've made a few attempts at playing. I've never made it particularly far. And I probably still won't. I'm also still very unsure about this dude's naming conventions. I see the name Otto frequently. I see the name Jeremy frequently. And I've seen the name Snigwich frequently. And I have no idea what this dude prefers to go by. But the title screen on this one literally says, oh, he did actually change it. Okay. I wasn't sure if that was just like an alias or what. Well, then I won't set the card, because the card will use the old name. If his name is Otto, his name is Otto. And that is what I will make sure to refer to him as in the future. Anywho, once again, I have the editor open, because we can't overlap our music. I've got all these backups now. Alright, prepare yourself for music that I think kind of sounds like, it almost sounds like it wants to turn into We Are Number One. At least that one part. Yay. Yay. Or EA. It's very musical and it's very animated. Actually, I don't trust myself on speed 4. But this song is intense. It just gets such a glow up just having mod music. It's not fair. You and your source code. Yeah, that seems to be a recurring theme, especially of these early MegaZeux games, of it seems like the author has really thought of a lot of things, but doesn't do a good job of making it clear to the player that they need to do these things. Progress comes with a lot of difficulty.
Thank you.
There it goes. Okay. No, I think it's still going. I did enable the editor cheat mode. I don't know what that means. The speed thing is weird, though, also, because ZZT has a speed setting. And it's incredibly rare for a game to tell you to use a different speed. And especially early ones. I don't think, like, any game until, like, the 2000s wants you to play on any other speed than default. Alright, we gotta get into this. Let's see what this Bart dude is all about. That's not Bernard. This is a font, by the way. I forgot. This is the real challenge of this game. Reading the words. Meanwhile, Bernard was waking up to the biggest day of his life. Oh my god. I've never felt more old in my life trying to read these letters. Here we are. That's Bernard. Probably want to shut off that alarm clock before it gets really annoying. Here's a hint. Check your dresser first. Yeah, this font is nasty. Alright, dresser. Oh, look at this. We got a nice mirror reflection going here. We've got a huge mallet. And 10 bucks. Oh, thank goodness. Bonus point. We are rewarded for our violence. I don't mind the rainbow text, though, after decades of it in ZZT so much. But I will say, when you have the ability to not have rainbow text, I don't know why you would leave rainbow text on 9 times out of 10. Like, if you're doing an arcade game or something, sure, but a lot of these games do have a good amount of text. Flashing colors do not help. What else we got here? A gem? A squirting flower. I think we have an inventory. If I press space, I just shrug. We get one eventually. Alright, let's get dressed too. Every one of these games, it just starts with waking up and getting dressed, smashing an alarm clock sometimes. There we go. Now we're our regular purple self. I love the shrug. The MegaZeux fridge, the sink. What's a refrigerator doing in 1001 AD? It's just a game. And we're arguing with the author. I think. Okay, actually, that doesn't reveal itself to be the author. Maybe it's not. 8 a.m. That's gonna matter. This game has time. This game, you have to learn how to move and act in 3D. For example, try grabbing that flower on the table down there. Now we have a flower. And mutton honey for breakfast. Like, it's doing all the tropey stuff, but it's having fun with it, at least. Fill your squirting flower. Yes, please. I don't know how to use my squirting flower. Ouch. Did I lose 5 health for that? I hate MegaZeux fire. $5. There are a lot of books lying around your house, aren't there? Oh yeah, I guess that's what the scrolls are. Read the books on the bookshelf to learn more about how to play. Alright, get ready for more text. Yeah, arrow keys to move, press space to clear the message, and continue with the game. I didn't have to touch the fire. The fire touched me. Stand still long enough, Bernard gets bored. Yeah, I think there's even like an idle animation. Press I to check your inventory. I did try that. It might have to be unlocked at this point. How to blow things up. Use your juggling balls, ammo. Hold space. Alright, so that's why I'm shrugging. I don't have any balls to juggle. Get bombs. Both intensities. The fine art of playing the lute. M for music. It says different effects on different creatures. You can play other instruments in this manner too. I'm so talented. Forks in the river of time. Depending on who you talk to or how you solve certain puzzles will affect the plot. This means just because you played through the game once, doesn't mean you've seen everything. As you're progressing through the game, you may start to get bonus points. How many you get depends on where you go and what you do. Try to get as many as you can, because if you get enough, something funky will happen. That's not the key I wanted to press. That was... Don't do that, actually. Okay. Very specifically, do not touch the fire. Did the music change? I will spare you the horror of yet another MegaZeux toilet. Once again, sorry, redeems are not working right now. A plunger might come in handy. Oh, weird. Now the inventory wants to open. Flower. Got my plunger, as you can see. We got sinks. Let's head outside the wide world. It's just like Ned the Knight. Wait a minute. It's immediately pointing out these inconsistencies. Oh no, you made that chimney, you include that chimney. Hey Zen, redeems are busted. Again. By now you're probably wondering where the heck you should be going. On this game, the plot won't jump right out and bite you in the spleen. You'll have to piece it together from various clues you get from talking to people. Only towards the end of the game do the pieces finally start to come together. In the meantime, you should head to the castle. Unfortunately, it's not open until 10 a.m., so you have some time to kill. Talk to people, explore the town, and maybe grab a cup of joe. And one more thing, always revisit places you've already been to. Later in the day, there will be new people and new things to do. This font will be the death of me. Nice river. The trash. Blinkies. It's a very big town. It's sprawling here. Ooh. Look at this realistic lighting. Coffee isn't done yet. Come back a little later, okay? I'm too early for coffee. It's gotta be like 3 a.m. But I think it said it was 8. Sit in the booth? I can sit in the booth. Can I take any of this stuff? Coffee mugs? You never know when they might come in handy. No? No. Trash? Can I take some trash? A very ZZT tree. Bank, bridge, Blinky's Donuts. I mean, yeah, why not? That's when they set their alarm clocks. Bank. Not open until noon. App. There's more in this tree. Nope. turn. Ooh. Powerful noise. I really like this water animation. What are we doing with an acorn? How dare you take my nut? You will pay for this outrage. Oh, that two-frame squirrel. Yeah, the font is bad. The text is a challenge. It's adversarial writing. Oh, okay. I had no funny animation, just shaking his head. This incredible bridge. Oh, I'm being summoned. It's Squire Tuck, Ned the Knight's squire. Who are you talking to when you do that? I'm about to head over to Ned's. Talk to you later. Come out early. That's right. Early meaning 8 in the morning. Finally, we get a good look at Ned. Castle, Smiling Joe's, the marketplace, the bridge. This is how I feel right now. I don't know what I should be doing. Seem to have misplaced my muffin. That's weird. I lost my favorite wind shifter this morning, too. Hey, Schnooky, isn't that up yet? Do you have your sword? Oh no, I must have left it at home. I could watch these little faces animate all day. It's Schnooky, that's Pet Goober, taking a nap. This is what happens when you take somebody who's, like, absurdly good with ZZT animations, and then give them this. My rice is ready. In capsule. Now who's this little guy? Why so glum, chum? I'm in love with the girl in the tower, but I have nothing to give her. Rice is a staple, yes. She might like a flower. What do you give him? Flower or full squirting flower? Folks, this is a chaos run. Sorry to these guys. This couple is doomed. Thanks so much. I'll let you know how it turns out. She'll love it. No doctor. Oh, is that the princess? If I wait here? Go away. Whose house? Wizard's workshop. Alright, I can't just go there. The tavern? Surely that's not open yet. Maybe it wasn't such a good idea to build the bar right next to the swimming pool. Maybe. That's ominous. Pool, taco hut, memorial statue. Is the tavern open? No. Well, until noon. Neither is the pool. No. No, Ned's not dead. That kid has to train with him. But he is the hero of the kingdom. Can't find my sword. Where could it be? We remember him. Found something. What's that? That was not an item. How about the Taco Hut? I can't imagine this place is open. No, I just use the drive-thru. What are you asking me for? The medieval drive-thru. I can't use it. I need to find a car. Schmoe go Schmoe's house. Woe to thee who pokes fun at this guy's name. Alright, well, we got a kid missing a sword. We got... Oh, that rotating head, wow. Oh, there's our idle animation. So impatient. Good day! Hiya. This is the famous marketplace. Oh, look. That good. Looks kind of empty. 3 coins for a muffin. What? Damn, somebody lost their muffin. I guess I can just get them a replacement. It feels weird bringing a muffin to the donut store, but... why not? Madam Schnook knows all. Sorry, Madam Schnook. I know money in this game is limited. Oh. In a cup of coffee, you will find wisdom. In the trash, you will find treasure. Generosity repays itself, and the gates to adventure open. So I think I do want to... get that muffin going. Also, something in the trash? Can I just... he won't just jump in. He's got some dignity. Oh, I'm hitting something. I thought the muffin guy was... over the bridge. Were you the muffin? No, you just... yeah. Oh yeah, this is the muffin guy. Have a squirting flower. Oh, I gave that away. Shoot, why did I give that away? Have a muffin. Okay, I will have a muffin. That's right, I literally just turned the prompts down. Muffin, please. Muffin for you. Okay, well, that was almost a break even. Everyone seems to be missing something. Okay. Keep hitting things that are like in the back of these buildings. Coffee ready? I was just gonna see what time it is now. 9 a.m. Okay. That was a lengthy hour. One coffee, please. Hey, Bernie. He hates being called Bernie. I want a cup of coffee. Thanks, pal of mine. Saw some weird guy in a lab coat in town yesterday. I heard the mini tour is allergic to music. Did you know they still have Slabfrenz's crown in the castle vaults? Boy, we're getting a lot of good small talk here. Thanks for the coffee and random information. Later, Blinky. Hey, Jeremy, when do I get my own MegaZeux game? Never know. Oh, whoa. That sounded like somebody throwing out treasure. And there we go, a sword. Good sword play. All right, well, the kid is down here. Where's that small child? Up more? No, that's the pool. There we go. Now he ran home. Northwest was where he wanted to go. Woo! Yippee!
No.
Alright, well, everybody seems happy now. Well. Schnookie's still sleeping then. Oh, here we go. I brought you this flower. Oh good, she likes it. Oh goodness.
Yay.
Yay! It's a Valentine. Guess that guy won't need this anymore. She was into it, man. What's the latest news? All the weapons have been stolen from the Knights Guild. Plot point. Oh wait, really? I hope we're not attacked anytime soon. Well, back to work. Alright, visiting hours. Let's go. Oh, this song. I do like that this is still the same castle as in ZZT in Ned the Knight. Everything about this game is a visual challenge. This game needs help. What did this look like on like a CRT? I can't imagine. 10 a.m. Uh-oh. Oh good, it's a dud. I was working on overhaul, but nothing came of it. Ain't that just the way? Wanna buy a bomb? I'm going to not yet. Bard skilled. 10 gems for an extra life. It isn't a free life if I'm paying for it. No logic allowed. Is that a mace or a feather duster? My body just rejected my- oh, is that vomit? That's the ambiguity of these graphics. Fakes jewels. Okay, I can't steal a diamond. 15 coins, 1 gem. Yep, that's the Knight's Guild, alright. Look at how round that table is. Oh, that's gotta be Ned there, because there's the kid whose name my brain just refuses to remember. Seems more empty than usual. Yeah, he's light on dark blue. Look at him, though. He's waving, he's flexing. I think that's more of a come on, than a flex, but whatever. Check it out! It's Ned the Knight! Did you know there's a statue? Because they think you died? You always do that. Who in Gord's name are you talking to? Thanks for finding my sword. Can't talk now, I'm practicing. Who could use a sword? Yeah, these are big swords, actually. This is 98. This would be post Final Fantasy VII. Don't tell anybody, but there's a secret book hidden behind a plant in the Bard's Guild. Some missing knights. Oh, monsters that probably want to eat you. Here are 10 monsters you may encounter. Ooh. This font with light gray on dark gray. Behemoths. Black widows. Fiends. Imps. Annoying little buggers. Piranhas. They bite, literally, yeah. Demon dogs. Skeletons. Skinny undead dudes. Cobras. Evil eyes. Tentacles. That's a good assortment, I feel. More great character set work, yeah. Have you had your cheese today? Everybody is... The legacy of this game is its fonts. The Bard's Guild, which is also has many glowing books lying on the floor. Even the laugh-o-meter is gone. I am sad the laugh-o-meter is not here. I would love to see what that would look like in MegaZeux. Big loots. That's a cello. Nothing useful here. I'm finally getting a hang of this juggling thing. I can't join in. Big table. Oh wait, is that some? That looks like... Gimme. Oh, I know, see here? There's a hidden chest in the lower left-hand corner of the Knight's Guild. Social Bard doesn't need weapons to get himself out of trouble. He worked this silly thing. Can I show him? No. Alright, just books for the sake of books. 10 coins for a loot. What's so state-of-the-art about this state-of-the-art loot? Ah! Magic stuff. A hidden joke book. This guy goes to a doctor. The doctor says, what's the problem? The guy moving his arm says, it hurts when I do this. So the doctor says, then don't do that. Whose laugh is that? Do we know? Very creepy. Well, to buy the loot first and foremost. Well, I've only got 10 bucks. Got a loot. Press M to loot. That's cute. Cute loot. Oh. Cute loot wax fruit. Oh, he'll keep going, though. He will try. Scrolls. Please. Lester the Jester. Give me a good deal, please. 50 balls for 10 coins. Need more coins. They said there was a chest in the corner? I don't remember what. Where corner? Lower left. Ten bombs. I was hoping for money. What do I do with 10 bombs? Can I talk to the king? Oh, I love the tapestries on the walls. The king awaits you, as guards were required to say that. There's a real sense of humor here, which I think is kind of obvious. Touch the middle of the red tapestry. Purple? Purple. Secret bonus. Why everybody here looks so serious and dour? King Oddly, the 38th. It's just the bouncing helmet. They ran out of cool helmets. Oh, he's wearing a little beanie. Don't talk to him, he's crazy. Don't talk to him, he's nuts. He's by the fountains. Ned is now the captain of the guards. Oh yeah, that's the... Man, that's the sewers in Ned the Knight. I don't want to go back there now. Some OEOs. New people at the tavern every hour. Seems very busy. Oh, the king all sprawled out like that? Last I saw it was still 9. There's a 10 now. There's a clock like just below. Should I go down here? This seems like a bad place to go. Okay, good. He won't. He refuses. Ah, but this. Free life. What time? 10 a.m. What do we get out of all this? We got a loot. Yeah, okay, that's the money people were talking about. How much money do I have now? Ooh. That's right. We got a joke, it's just not in our inventory. I think the market should be... Yeah, the market's a little more populated now. The tavern should be too, I would assume, then. Bullseye. One coin, one bullseye. Okay, let's... save. Slow things down. Do you? That's absurd. Left and right to move Bernard left or right. Press space to throw a ball. You will have to supply your own balls. I just gave this man money. Counter the games to his main targets account and time left. End the game at any time. Press X. That was a waste. Can I go outside? Okay, I can at least a little. Oh, I saw something flash. How do I get over there? Aha. Aha! Oh, well. Yeah, the last time I tried playing this, I knew it was going to be difficult, and I just put in like a little debug object for me to let me just get ammo and stuff as needed. Unsteady rocks. So, I mean, I should blow it up. Hardly ever get rock slides around here. I love these, like, mountains that look like the Ned Mountains. Loud noises and certain sounds can cause rock slides like this. Can't bury these men. See a cave over there. Is that a cow? It's Lipid the cow! Get off the bridge, you nut! I can't... My head doesn't move at the same speed as my body. I'm moved with such force. I think I need ammo if I'm to go in this cave. Look how rational this bard is. I have no money. Tavern? Oh, it's Schmo, yo, Schmo. Heck are you talking to? Can't talk now, I'm locked out of my house. Oh! Wouldn't you know it? Here's your keys. I'm getting back to organizing my barbells. I love you, Schmoey Go Schmo. Oh, he's fast, too. There's a handful of ZZT games out there, I would say, where most of what you do is just go around helping people. This seems to be continuing that tradition, quite literally. It's a help-like. Okay, we got some people here. They don't look friendly. Smiling Joe! Hey Joe, what do you know? And he says, left, left. Right, left, right. And I says, Dad's nuts. Was that LL? Oh, was that LLR? Oh god, he won't. Please say it again. LRR. Okay, I have written it down. Unless you want to avoid the sewer. Well. Right, lots of rumors. Would you care to tell me any of these rumors, bartender? AM to 11, musicians. Ooh, I can compete. I thought I was gonna go up here and tell a joke. Is this thing on? A little something I call the Grubulous Goober. Gather around. First prize, $10.
Yay.
I might want to make that yay a redeem. I like that a lot. It's such a good yay. I cannot see that ligature without thinking goober. That's just what it is. It's the goober symbol. Oh, I can buy the juggling balls.
No.
Yeah. Oh, watch out for plants. Oh, you're still sleeping? Alright. Up are you? 50 balls for 10 coins. The clearing the message thing doesn't seem to always work. There we go. Now we can... Yeah! Having a firing animation like this, I feel, is just a very smart idea. Did I talk? I think I only looked at the clock. I don't think I actually talked to the dude. 20 coins for a pocket watch. I mean, that would be nice. Oh, whose child is this? Goober in the forest yesterday. Really, I did. My mom said I couldn't go back. I wonder why. Then she told me to go play here because I talk too much. You don't think I talk too much, do you? That's what I thought. I don't know what she's thinking. You know, I was just telling her the other day. Goodbye, child. Yeah, it's like, I want a pocket watch, but not with how tight money has been thus far. God. Oh, that's... So there's a squirrel. The squirrel probably wants that acorn I found. Or no, I took the acorn from them. Oh, is there somebody there? That's another thing, like... Honestly, I'm not big on this kind of... time advances... new people appear thing. I hate having to just retread the same ground constantly. Oh, yeah. An old wizard named Mudoth who built a castle. There's somebody over the bridge. It looks like there's another vendor open too down there. Nice ponytail. A group of powerful sorcerers used to live here, so the legend goes. Pick a box, any box. One has treasure, the others hold certain death. Just kidding. I can't even afford to gamble. How about you? He's... One gem, question mark coins. Do I need gems? They seem like bonus things. But I said I do need them for the ending. But we're also not going to finish this game. Especially during this at least. I don't necessarily know how much I want to go back to this one. The knight is still young, though. 3 coins for 15 balls. Am I... And I plunge the cow. No. Flower? Serenade. No. It would be nice at least if there was like a big clock tower that I could run past. I have to either go to the castle or my house if I want to know what time it is. Oh, pool's open. Oh, What a scary noise. Can I just go in? Does he not care? That's good. Yeah, yeah, that's pretty much how I feel. If only I had a pocket watch. I mean, I guess I could. Oh, hang on. I was about to say go to the sewers, but hold up. The wizard. The friendly wizard. Oh, I pressed space too quick. I think somebody stole my mirror amulet. I need you to get it. Why me? I don't even know where to look. My crystal ball tells me it's in the cave to the south. Get going. Alright. I mean, I need to do something with my day. I know the last time I tried playing this, I did... This is the path I was on, then. I did not go into the sewers. But, you know, I almost kind of wish I did, just because there's, like, a giant... There's a giant alligator and Ned the Knight down there that's really well animated, and I would love to see if he's still down there. Ah, well. Maybe there'll be a giant alligator in the cave. I think the cave is about as far as I got. Once the action started, I was like, oh god, this game is difficult. But I also think I was playing it on the faster speed. Spooky. Oh, there's glowing eyes. There's one of those mice. Oh man, they take two shots. Ouch, ouch. Ouch, oh. Ouch. What was he? Didn't I slow it down? Yeah, I did. This is speed 5. I mean, this doesn't seem too bad. I mean, the problem here is the ammo situation. Okay, I see how these dudes move around, at least. Scary bats. Still up. Oh, hey, I need... Ah! Is this really better than the sewers? But can I not? Oh god. Let me load. I do have bombs, too. If I were to use those wisely. Honestly, the spider that's stuck on a web I probably didn't need to deal with. Ah! I'm being assaulted by cute animals. I didn't even realize I touched something. A lever is missing. Yeah, but all my coins already disappeared. I have like 2. Oh! Okay, I'll use the plunger. Seems like running is Pretty reasonable. Ah, are there other uses for a plunger? Look at how good this spider is. Ouch. Oh man, it's still going. The guy can get claustrophobic in here. Not a lot. I don't know why I'm even picking up these coins. They're just immediately gonna get stolen. Oh, now that thing looks scary. I'm the Mad Bomber, previously known as the A Little Upset Bomber. Are you a little short? Who do you think you are? Fingers crossed. Yeah, right. I'm Zlafrance, king of the goobers. Oh, well. Oh, he's gone, huh? What do I get? Do I need to reload? Did I break the game? How am I supposed to know what name to give him? Ah, okay. The Shmoey bonus. These animals need to stop attacking me. Oh. Here. Okay. Great, this layout just got significantly more complicated. I thought it was gonna be something like it would pop me up to the one up there.
Ouch.
Please stop biting me. Come on. Okay, I have to actually wait for it to roost. That's my problem. That's why I can't kill these guys. When are you gonna roost? Oh. All that for a dead end. Where to then? Yeah, no, on faster speeds, this is really absurd. Okay. Okay. Man. No. Ah. What good are bombs? Oh, I think I died. So many horrifying animals. I didn't accomplish anything in here. That dude looking for his amulet. See, no amulets. There's one of these early on that I didn't go in. Please stop ouching me.
Ouch.
See, this is like killing my interest here. This is not fun. This cave sucks really bad. That fish is not supposed to be there. But it's doing its best. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. It seems like I hit a dead end. Probably miss one of these, but... I do not see a key or nothing. Or is this the... I also worry... Oh, I think all the paths are wide enough that I can't really softlock myself with the boulders. But I am worried that I will somehow. Did I just miss this? No, that's where I got to here. Is there a key salesman in town? Not like I could buy anything. I can sell the gems. Can I just... I feel like I got past the cow the last time I tried playing this. Was after a cave. Okay, I know I definitely did not get through that cave. Can't give the cow a valentine. Yep, yep, that's definitely somebody selling keys. It's this one. Out to lunch, back at 2. God, I can't even... One coin. Battle tactics. Yeah, please. Your juggler balls won't work. Use bombs, or vice versa. Music can weaken an enemy, making it vulnerable to other attacks. If you have a partner, stand behind him and attack from safety. Foes high on your heels, try dropping a bomb in his path. That's all actually decent advice. I guess I could scum for coins here. I think this makes you win or lose money. Oh, well, I guess I gotta sell that gem first. 14? That seems good. How much for your key? Go for 20. 2? Yeah, I'll go for it, honestly. Okay, 10 and 20. Hey. Hey. 16. 20. Okay, let's try this dang thing again. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna run my ad break real quick. I'll be right back. Let me find a nice spot to park. Look at the water. Yeah, that's true. I am gonna be broke. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm back. Should I just buy some money? Or buy some money? Buy some ammo? I don't know why the balance is just so off. Like, this is 1998. This guy had a notable ZZT career. Weren't people throwing themselves at this guy to beta test? Three coins, 15 balls. Did we buy the key? We bought the key. I really feel like I'm not gonna get... to keep any coins if I go through this cave. And the price goes up throughout the day, apparently. What the heck? That's absurd. Why is this game doing these things? This is supposed to be the funny haha game with this guy. Why is this so mean? Alright. That looks like something important there at the top left. Well, I don't think that goober was there before. Wait. Oh, right, the lever. Just go. Hey, you didn't get bit by the spider. Oh, I can shmoey go shmo again. Okay, this is spelled like I thought it would be. What a stupid name. Hell yes, let's go! Oh god. Hang on, I got a wrench for that. Do I need... Did I need to do that? Okay. Boss fight? Little angry rat guy? Oh wow, he like really turns. Oh, it's the Minotaur. Sent here to guard the treasure. There we go. Out of my way, shorty. Now these are some medieval beats I can jam to. Boy, that doesn't... Okay. It's music to soothe the beast. Get soothed somewhere a little closer. This Streets of Rage music. Thank you, Karn, for the raid. We're fighting a mini-tabar. In a very cruel game, apparently. With a nice sense of humor, at least. The quaking. Oh, wait. Why did that sound effect play? Redeems are, like, busted. And yet, I can't see him. I should be hiding behind this rock. Oh my god, okay, this started off easy. Wow! Okay. He exploded. We're playing some MegaZeux, all for April. Today we're playing Bernard the Bard. And it's kicking my ass. Someone must have really wanted to keep this silly thing hidden. It took so long to find it. I hope nothing happened while you were away. I hope a lot of things happened. Oh boy, low strength bombs. There's that amulet. Now I just have to make it out of here alive. Better to just run, huh? Don't fight, don't shoot the animals.
Ouch.
I already had to flee this cave before. Take the gem, though. Never come back. Oh, I should have never listened to that wizard. Alright, but we have the wizard's amulet now. With which? Uh-oh! What happened here? The village is under attack. Ubers! Missile Mo. It's impossible to hit anything in this game. Ooh, again. Who's to you here? The Mad Bomber? Oh, right. What are you working for, Shorty? I can't tell you that. You'll have to catch me first. Oh no! I will rescue. I will do combat to save this bot. Save this child. He just jumped in the window from his roof. That's powerful. Man, I was so relieved to get out of the cave where 50,000 things are happening all at once, and then, guess what? Wizard! I mean, you still won't let me in. Yikes. Better mash you and her highness arrives. The excavation can begin. Get him, Leroy! Leroy? Oh, good, it calmed down. In a sense. What is this, 2x2? No sprites. I'm throwing balls at this guy. Oh, is he, like, stuck? Good. One of these health bars. How much ammo do I have? Okay. A good amount. Oh, I shouldn't have moved up. Cannot get over this boss music. Oh man, I'm just zipping around now. Out of control. I'm under the effect of potion. Oh, thank goodness. I mean, that tracks. He was doing giant ZZT bosses to the best of what ZZT permits. He was finally unleashed here. He could actually make them move. Alright, now they should erect a statue for me. What, is it just back to normal, huh? He also made multi-char bosses for Zog, the Hunters 2's demos. Twitch Auto Mod didn't like Zog, and I don't know what that means in like a horrible way, but apparently it can mean something. We're all learning things tonight. I don't think anything I played on stream recently was had 1x2s, but I feel like I've seen this in other MegaZeux games before that were also earlier ones. Weird stuff. There's been weird stuff happening in the town. Yeah, we definitely don't need to dwell on learning our slurs. We got the internet for that if you want to know, I'm sure. Other little beach towels? Let's, talk to this stupid wizard. I hate him. I will let him have it. You actually found it. I think the king wanted to see you. I mean, I did defeat Leroy. Like, I should be rewarded. I guess this is a Buckwild question. How much more of this game is there? I feel like I've still barely scratched the surface of it. Yeah, a lot. Okay, just making sure. But at the same time, it's like, well, we're about to introduce a villain. Oh, actually, see, what time is it? 2 p.m. What a day. Situation is getting serious. It's such a good king. People all over the kingdom are reporting things missing. And Zladfridsen's crown has been stolen from the royal vault. Sounds to me like we have a thief in our midst. Ah, Bernard, I was hoping you'd drop by. Due to your recent heroic actions, the kingdom is safe. Now, if you can do one small task for me, I'll make you a court jester. Woohoo, I'm full of waffles and raring to go. What do I have to do? I need to remember that. I have to say, though, when I eat waffles these days, raring to go is not what I am afterwards. Golden harp hidden in the western woods. If you can find it, you'll become a court jester. Alright, so now we're just Ned the Knighting it up. Every bard dreams of becoming a court jester. Just like every knight dreams of becoming a royal guard. Something about this person. That looks like Will art to me. This looks like a character Will would draw, IMO. These tapestries are genius. Take a good look at them. Okay, so there's a hint for that. Versus just touching everything because it has color. Twenty gems for an extra life. Everything in this game, man, is just this economy is a disaster. This is what happens when you're like medieval villagers wake up at 8 in the morning. Oh, right. I forgot. I didn't actually... It bodes poorly for me. Damn, you still sleeping? Oh, you found a fish. Right after lunch is the best time to catch fish. And the monkeys, I guess we can head up to our quest then if we got... We need to. Same old, same old. Oh, that's right, I can go to the bank. For banking purposes. How's the bank looking? Drab. I thought I would have to enter banks more often in my adult life, but I guess the internet happens. Line starts here. Next window, please? Yeah. Open an account. Answer the following questions. No, there's no way this guy's 30. This guy's like 20 at best. Color of hair. I guess he would be blonde, because his entire body was, well, it should be red. His entire body was like orange. Number of cats. I don't think I had any cats. Well, it only became purple when I got dressed. But I guess that would count as being purple hair. I guess, yeah, if I dyed my hair in the morning, then yeah, I'm really bad at filling out this form, is basically how this is going. Third cousin. Secretly. What you had for breakfast. It wasn't waffles. What was it? We did have breakfast. Mutton, honey. I know a lot of Steve's, honestly. I don't know how many Bernard knows. Probably like 3. Capital of Guam. Aw, man, don't ask me a real question now. everybody in chat knows all about Guam, apparently. Okay. No lead, please. I say as I type regular, because regular means lead. let's go with briefs. B. All right. So you can open your bank account to deposit coins only after you go through the cave where bats keep taking all your money. Do I even have any right now? 19, sure. Oh, it was open, okay. Fair enough then. I take it all back. Is there any reason to have a bank account other than that? To prevent from being robbed. I guess this is true of real life as well. And we get the points. Do you get interest? Is that part of the global object? We've also got the Taco Hut. I'm excited to see the medieval Taco Hut, honestly. But I think I only get to go through the drive-thru, it sounds like. Yeah, okay, there's a dude there. The Taco Hut. 10 coins, taco lunch. Hey, cars haven't been invented yet. I still have enough for a taco. Oh my god, I have to go back to the bank. No, I will just simply win money. See? One gem. That'll do. That'll do. Everything's coming up Millhouse here. Alright, taco lunch, please. I will check out that minigame as well. Got a taco lunch. Did I not? Ooh, it's an item. Oh god. Oh, okay. It's just health. He refuses to do anything fun with the acorn, though. What else we got here? Juggling balls for too much money. Selling gems. What do you got? Chow chow. Okay, I want to see an animation. I want to not eat the cow chow, but I'm saving because I don't trust this guy. Okay, he won't eat it. Good. Little rescue cat looking medic. Strudel. That would be so good right now. Another key for sale. Mystery meat. Let's try this minigame. Mashable. Play Mashable. Just use the arrow keys to move a mallet over a mole. Press space to mash it. Try to mash as many moles as you can before time is up. Game precise. Alright, here we go. Mash a mole. Oh, I love them. Oh, the responsiveness feels weird. Got 8 coins. Ugh. Intense. Good moles. Alright, let's give that cow some chow. See what's out in the west. I think we're gonna be wrapping up pretty shortly. We can carry on for another, I don't know, 10 minutes maybe. Feed the cow chow to Lipid. Oh, well, oh no! Help him! Just there forever, huh? Oh, oh god. That's a very cool enemy idea. Do not like the porcupine. Oh, excuse me. The hedgehog. Go to the top right. Oh, yeah, this is absolutely... You know when there's, like, this kind of exit that it's critically important. $35. Thanks. Mime slime. Oh, that's good, too. I wish the combat was, like, more enjoyable, because the enemy designs are wonderful. I guess my ammo situation isn't too bad now, but it still seems, like, way better to just stay away. I saw that. Ow. lot of snakes. His early ZZT games featured a lot of snakes. Found an herb. Herb, what are you doing in a chest? I was taking a nap. Oh god. Quit pushing. This is great. What is this guy's deal? Yeah, Ned has talking snakes, and his two earlier ZZT games, the Zandia series, also, like, features, one of the main antagonists who becomes your friend is a snake. And I think you fight a giant snake also that's unrelated? I'm surprised this game isn't making, like, as big a thing about the goobers. They're practically like a ZZT mascot. They're still in here, but they don't really get any attention, it seems. Like, I don't think they've been called a goober except for Ned's pet. But the attack on the town is just kind of, oh no, nobody mentions goobers. I'm getting deja vu here, specifically from Ned the Knight. Like, this exact scene. Where am I? I'm lost. I wonder how similar it is. But, like, specifically those rocks. Honestly, even this looks kind of... I don't know. I'm gonna look after this. Oh, God. It's the big dragon? Don't spoil anything just yet. Because now this game is comparatively winning me over a bit more. I don't promise I'm gonna stream more of this like I did with Caverns, but I don't want to say it's not gonna happen at this point either. Walk on the rocks. Oh, the river rocks. That would make sense, actually. Ah, okay. God. Well. Oh, the squirrel's mad at me. You're the one who stole my acorn. Now you must suffer the wrath of Nuthead, the vengeful squirrel. Hi, well, thank you for the 38-month resub. For Nut the Butt, indeed. Oh, that's... Squirrel has bombs. I mean, I literally still have the acorn. I can say it was a mistake all I want, but I certainly didn't give it back. Oh, Nut has just... Well... How do I get up there? I want to steal all Nuthead stuff. I am so confused what has happened with my redeems today. Like a full minute later, the noise plays. From the previous world, I gotta go all the way back there. I was hoping it might be from upper on this side. I can come back to that. Bye. There we go. Get that one, man. Ouch. How do I get through here? Seem to have hit a dead end. the white mold or anything? That looks more like an egg when it's white. Sounds. I can't even figure out how I got over here in the first place. Oh, that's a mimic. Dang it, I thought I missed a gem. Did I miss a chest? Is there... Oh, it looks like the squirrel dropped an acorn. Something. Actually, that doesn't look like the acorn did. Guess I'll figure out what that is. Oh, don't you steal my money too now. So up and around the tree here. I gotta go way back, okay. Can't get past that. All grass, too tall. It's such a pain to navigate these boards. It seems so arbitrary what is foreground and what is background. Like, why can't I go there? Why is that tile? I can go to the tile below it, so it's not even like the rock is there. Yeah, this is not being done super well. Go way, way back. Yeah. Okay. Got out of here, at least. Get that special nut. See, now it's losing me again. The picket fence is just like the board border. I don't know. A fence is a strange choice for it. Still can't figure out how to get around here. Oh, goodness. Finally. Acorn bomb. Do I use it across the river here? Oh man, I have to go all the way back. The only thing keeping me going right now. Use it for my bag, it explodes. The only thing keeping me going right now is that I feel like just stopping in the middle of the woods is not a fun place to end this stream. It's starting to get more and more tempting. What is that blue tile up there? There's something like... Looks like blue glass in the tree. Ah, overlay hole. Well, the water reflections, though, are super good. Incredible, realistic water. Do I use the acorn bomb over here, or do something over here? Did I miss a path over here? I was told to go here. Oh yeah, I think I got ouch just now and that one appeared. So I think it was like changing my facial expression. That did it. No you don't, so I'm not even supposed to be going this way. You do need to go west, okay. Well, that's easier said than done, unfortunately. Yeah, this is, I think, where I got... Yeah, could not figure out. Y'all were so excited to be able to draw things over the player. Didn't consider the implications. Gosh, are you kidding me? I had to like shimmy up there. This tree, maybe. Oh my goodness. Oh, I lost myself. Oh, there it. Okay. There I am. Didn't need to be like this. I mean, yeah, we all had more patience back then. Ouch. I mean, that's honestly been the same thing with ZZT and MegaZeux, where you go back and you play the classics, and you're in your 30s now, and you understand that there's quite a lot of flaws, even to the stuff that's considered, like, masterpieces of its time. Oh, hey, this looks interesting. I don't know, you still gotta find the fun in it. It's just streaming these... Maximum health increased by 20. I have a maximum health? I guess I do. But it's just when you stream these, you don't stop. I remember as a kid, I would download like 4 or 5 ZZT games at once. And I could just jump between and come back to the other ones later. And, like, I still love how this game looks. It's... the ideas are solid enough, like, this is cool. It's just... difficult. Both in ways games are intended to be difficult, and in ways of trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to step to actually make progress here. Oh, please, I saw a graveyard. Up here, this looks... no. Oh, that's nothing. I really think a lot of these kind of games are, like, actually playing Sibian. There's this real sense of wonder that these games have when you're a kid. They seem, because they're so insurmountable, it just seems like anything could happen. They felt so massive. And now I'm just backtracking through a forest, hoping I find the right tile, which I think I might have. Get to the graveyard. Ooh, is Sibian the vision? I've never noticed that. Hey, skeletons! The graveyard! No, I'm not gonna do another one of those graveyards with the... why not? It's your strong suit. And what is this? Mysterious temple. Oh, okay. Well, answered. How do I It won't let me enter. Oh, hello? Hi, I'm a chipmunk. A talking chipmunk. You can have my acorn. You haven't tried to kill me multiple times. Thanks, I guess I'm supposed to help you out now. Looking for a harp, eh? Sure, I can help. Did you just cause an earthquake? Oh, you opened the temple. The golden harp is hidden somewhere in this temple. Now all you have to do is find it. This is a first-person perspective room. Left and right to turn and look at a different wall. Push up and down to choose an object on the screen. Then press space for a list of things you can do with an object. Oh boy! Okay, it's got texture, though. Instantly, this is 10 trillion times better than any ZZT equivalents have been. Metal panel. Oh god. Lick it. Tastes bad and it's cold. Right off. No good. Oh, really? Sing to it. Did a lot. Knock on it. Stare at it. The mixture of the pop-ups and the flashing text here are really bringing this down. I like looking at this temple. I can't do that with these pop-ups. You should have had a verb list also to go with this. I should like press space on this and then all these things should change. I have no idea how difficult that would have been at the time. Maybe it would have been a nightmare. Warm my hands. Nice and toasty. Eat it. Take it. Did I try taking the other one? Okay. Ooh. I can't. Graving. Oh. Oh. Try to I'll sing at it first. Alright, try to decipher the engraving. Three squares. 2, 3, 1. I'm enamored with this. Oh, I didn't even look at the mold, but like, it's great, but... Ah, he refuses. Taste it. Refuses. Poisonous mold. Burn it. Okay. Progress. 2, 3, 1. Did that do anything? Oh, yes, I see. Oh, it really is the uninvited. I have to maintain my torch. Good God. Or sorry, center, right, left. Or no, right, yeah, right, left, center. That also didn't seem to do anything. I think this is where I'm actually gonna call it. I need a break from this right now. I'm impressed that this is in here. Despite like the mini games and stuff, I wasn't expecting something like this. I don't know if the game is going to benefit from it. But that's the power of MegaZeux. You could do this now. You could do your first person temples finally. But yeah, I think it is time for me to wrap this up. It's about 8 o'clock here now, so you gotta get dinner actually going. Good fire. Again, like, yeah, just as with ZZT, great animations. It's silly. Good sense of humor. We got this guy. I didn't even comment on his persona here. Oh, all right. That is gonna do it then for tonight. Okay, that's weird. That's still connected. The redeem stuff is just weird. Hopefully I have that fixed by Sunday. I'll have to make that a priority tomorrow to make sure that stuff's all working again. But that is gonna do it for today. That was Bernard the Bard. It's, again, it seems big and ambitious. And I gotta respect that much, at least. But yeah, I would not have made that much progress if I was not being pretty steadily drip-fed where I should be going next. And I would certainly not have gotten through that cave, I don't think. But that'll do it for today. We will be back again Sunday at noon Pacific. We're gonna be playing some more just assorted Zeux worlds. This time from the 2000s. That's the era in which I made my one MegaZeux game, which is just a ZZT port, so it wouldn't be particularly exciting, I'm afraid. Oh, I'm tired. Sorry. I don't know how people do this for like 5 hours. I hit two and I'm just like dead. But thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all Sunday, if you can. If you enjoy the stream, give a follow or a subscription if you can. Why did that go through? Why did the stretch redeem just play? The animation showed up. What the heck? No, 3D talk engine breaks it though. Okay, well, I guess that's promising. But why did it, like, recover? I do not know. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you next time. Later.